Barbara Owens. He was reading the third act in Othello, where he was about to snuff her out with the pillow. He got through the scene, and I stopped him and said to all the class, "You will never, ever hear or experience a reading of Othello like this ever again in your life. Remember this moment." And I was thinking, did they remember that moment when they learned that he died? Did they remember that moment? Because it felt like a hole in my gut. It's a different kind of knowing of that person. Sometimes it isn't personal, but it's still a rather intimate kind of knowing.